Hi, my name is Raaj Popli. I'm here at Digestive Disease Consultants and Palm Endoscopy Center. And today I want to talk to you about colon cancer, which is incredibly common in this country. The most recent American Cancer Society figures report that colon cancer is the second leading cause of cancer death in the United States. Colon cancer has a multitude of symptoms, but the important part of colon cancer is we feel like we can actually prevent colon cancer. Not just find it early or not just manage it better in early stage, but actually prevent colon cancer. The reason that we can prevent colon cancer is because colon cancer starts off as a polyp. A polyp is a term used for a benign growth of the colon that is considered precancerous. So the goal of managing colon cancer is to find these benign polyps and remove them before they become something like colon cancer. It's important to remember that polyps do not cause any symptoms. So you're not going to have any pain or bleeding or any associated symptoms with polyps. And so it's very important to get yourself checked for these polyps before you have any symptoms. This is the importance of colonoscopy. Colonoscopy is recommended for all Americans over the age of 50 because that's when we start to see polyps in higher frequency. What we can accomplish with a colonoscopy, which is a thin tube gently inserted into the colon to examine the lining of the colon, and if we see any polyps, we can take care of it right then and there. And thus, we feel like we can prevent colon cancer in those cases. Current data has shown that colonoscopy has been very effective at reducing the incidence rates of colon cancer. In fact, the rates of colon cancers are dropping in this country because we're doing effective colon cancer screening.